Both my parents and my grandparents were very encouraging. And as a matter of fact, my grandmother in particular, who didn't go to high school and actually graduated from elementary school when she was in her mid-50s, was very encouraging and felt that education was the key to success in the future.